Hey Fortnite players, today we are diving into the realm of security as we guide you through the process of enabling two-factor authentication, that is 2FA, on your Fortnite account. It's a simple yet crucial step to add an extra layer of protection. Let's jump right in. Alright, first things first, open up your favorite web browser and head over to epicgames.com. This is the hub where we'll manage the security settings for your Fortnite account. Look for the sign-in option at the top right corner or click on the person icon to log in. Once you're logged in, head back up to the top right corner and click on the person icon again. This time, scroll down and select Account to access your Fortnite account settings. Inside the account settings, find the left menu and click on Password and Security. Now here's the crucial part. Instead of changing your password, scroll all the way down until you see two-factor authentication. Here you have three choices, an authenticator app, email or SMS. I'll go with the email method for this demo, but feel free to choose your preferred 2FA method. Click Setup to get started. Follow the simple setup process. In my case, I received an email with a code. Check your email, grab that code and paste it into the provided space. Click Enable Email Authentication and just like that, you have added an extra layer of security to your Fortnite account. And there you have it. Your Fortnite account is now fortified with two-factor authentication. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and remember to hit that subscribe button to stay updated. This is Nitin signing off. Thanks for tuning in and I'll catch you in the next one.